Welcome back, everybody, to We today are about to flip a coin to decide which door we go in and which door kills us.
Okay.
Because let's face it, George is going to let us down.
No one's going to get what you mean by George is going to let us down.
George is going to let us down. Watch this. He let us down.
Okay. So, heads is going to be left. Tails is going to be right.
I love it already.
Alright, George, don't fail us now.
Oh god, which one is it?
We're actually going with the side with George on it.
Oh, I don't like it.
Oh, it's bunnies!
No, I don't like it. They're peeps. This is like the Easter peeps. Red eyes. The love of this painting, this room. Why must it be so unsettling?
This is exactly what you're pretty much Gary right now, and I'm just like, oh, bunnies!
No, I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't trust it.
Really? I think it's cute!
Sean, please, we talked about
it. We didn't talk about anything. Between the last episode and this episode, I stood up, grabbed a quarter from my piggy bank, and then sat back down again.
Yes.
That's the only thing that happened in between these two episodes.
Continue. Keep going. Yes. Oh my god. I'm not prepared.
What about this? Is cute.
Bunnies.
I just think it is. What about Eve? I want to pet it.
Not you too.
Eve, do you really like this kind of thing? Can hardly stomach it.
Fucking, I guess Gary has a fear of Easter bunnies.
Gary, you're just a weirdo!
Please, stop.
You're the weirdos! You weirdo!
Never mind that. Oh, good lord. Let's investigate this place and get out of it already. Good point, Gary! Why am I yawning? I feel like I'm being watched in this room. Talk about unsettling.
Okay.
Well, whatever. No, why are you leaving?
Because there's nothing else in that room.
Well, check! The bookcases might have something, or the rabbits. Check the side rabbits.
Ruin of the heart.
If your mind suffers too much, you will soon start to hallucinate. Oh, and in the end, it will break apart. That's science right there. Mm-hmm. More worrying yet, is that you will not even be able to recognize that fact.
Mm-hmm.
I hope... I always feel like I'd be able to recognize it, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
like,
you hope.
If
you
people
would.
Started telling me that, I'd believe them. The fuck?
The bunny just jumped off the table to its death.
I can't take it anymore, Frank, no. Was it green to begin with?
The yeah, it was green.
Shattered, something gleams in the shards. Hey, it's the violet key, so that must be the key for the other door, then.
Probably.
Was that locked the entire time and there was actually no tension here whatsoever?
Hello.
What? A sound comes from the painting. Oh god, I hate that.
Ah, the sound's getting closer!
Please, stop.
Ooh, what is that?
What the fuck is that? It's a rose. By any other name, just as sweet. Alright. Question mark? Get it? Because he screamed quite. Never mind. Something came from the ground! Something came from the ground. Oh my god, this is bad.
Get away from the painting. Eve, watch it!
Oh, Lord. Exclamation point. Lol, bye, Gary.
Are you two alright?
Literally nothing happened.
Oh,
did
that
you?
Scared me!
The two personalities, Jesus Christ. Eve, are you hurt?
No.
You answer the question. Good.
Good.
Go, Gadget Gary.
But with these things in the way. I can't get over there. Maybe we could cut it down. Wait, what is this?
A clue?
Wait,
there's
what is this? I shall kill it.
What's this? I shall kill it. I am running as fast as I can. Now I will walk.
Now
I am running as fast
as
I
can.
Can.
Look at this beautiful. Listen to this beautiful Breath of the Wild soundtrack.
Dun. Oh god. I gotta admit, the soundtrack is nice when there is music.
Yeah.
Same problem I have with Odyssey. When there is music, it's phenomenal, but it's so rare and like, yep. Oh, whatever. These vines are made of stone.
What to do?
You.
Bye. Hey, Ian, you got a key for the room, right?
Please, Sean. I'm begging you. At least, like, make it like a deep man voice. Wait, let's try that out.
Maybe that key. Open that door there.
Hey, boo boo.
Hey, boo boo. We're gonna go do some picnic baskets. We might find something to get rid of these in another room.
Is she Yogi Bear now? This girl marries smarter than the
average bear. Blonde.
The average blonde. Holy shit.
Mary is smarter than the average mare. So, hey, can we go look?
Alright, Yogi. That's
how. Yeah, that's Eve now. Gee, Mary. I don't know about this.
You know what's weird? Fucking the Yogi Bear movie, man. Harrison Wells was the motherfucking.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, Ranger he was Ranger Smith.
I didn't know, man.
Yeah.
Well, I wonder if you'll be okay. Without my strong. You'll
be fine, right, Abe?
Yeah, go for it. I don't trust this bitch.
Hey, Abe thinks we'll be fine. Hey, boo boo.
Like nine?
I'm high.
Bye bye, is that so? Yeah, Gary, you just got emasculated. Well, I guess there's nothing you can do.
Bye. Don't find anything. Make sure you come straight back, okay? We can rethink about what we can do.
Yeah, got it.
Yeah, I got it!
Oh, Lord. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's go.
Let's go!
Abe already wants to claw her fucking eyes out. Jesus Christ. Alright, my brain immediately registered those lamps as Pokeballs. That's not good.
Wait, hold on. Should save first.
Mary, Gary.
Mary, Gary. Ordinary!
Is that the final companion?
Filled with warm brushes.
Warm brushes?
Warm brushes. They're slightly warmer.
Oh my god. Oh god. Check that, yeah. Let's
get to some strange thing.
Oh, well that was specific.
Let's check this room first. What is there to check, Mary?
What do you want from us?
Paints.
Alright, check every open box, I think. It's filled
drawing paper.
Okay.
Painting tools.
Various painting tools.
Is there anything useful in here?
God, I miss Gary. Yes, what?
There's a knife
deep in. Finally, we can fucking cut this bitch.
What? Where are you running? I have a knife. No!
Why are you running? What do you have there? A knife!
No!
Maybe we can use the knife! Let's try it. Stabs in there.
Alright.
Oh god, let's. Wasn't blah blah blah. That was like three attempts at the same thing. Isn't it made of stone?
Yeah, it's made of stone.
Well, that's not gonna work.
Let's try it anyways.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I was just kidding! You're not good with the jokes, are you?
Wow, now she's insulting your intelligence. I think it's time to use the knife. But I think I'll hold on to this. I don't like that she's holding on to this. I don't trust her.
Just in case. Okay, compromise. Instead of the entire thing being a rising tone, the entire sentence is monotonous up until the final word, where then it goes into the rising tone.
Okay, let's try that. Oh, God, I can't
wait. Just in case.
Alright, that's fine. Or we can do
let's
that.
Check this room first!
No, hold on.
Wait. Uh-huh.
Let's check this room first! At every sentence. And if it's one word, then it starts off normal, and that's basically a rising tone.
What else is there to check in this room? A headless statue.
A headless statue.
Looks like this would break if you hit it. Okay, I'm not doing that anymore.
No! Why not?
I like the rising tone better.
Alright, if you say so. I'm just worried that everybody's gonna hate everybody.
Oh, yes, because they're like us screaming at top volume into their ear.
Good point. Fair enough. Rising tone it is. We for way too heavy for me to move. I can't really do it.
Is there anything else? What else is there to check? Oh, okay. I'd like to take this stool, but it looks like it's stuck to the ground.
What ground? There is no ground.
What else do you want me to check, Mary?
I'm not a fan of Mary, gotta be telling you.
What else am I going to check here? I checked every single box, every little thing.
Sealed with warm brushes.
I don't really see anything useful. Should we just go back for Gary now?
I don't know. Maybe we should. Wah-ha!
Oh
my god.
Wah-ha! Uh-oh. Here we go. It scared me.
Where did Mary fly? Oh, the statue just moved.
Yep.
And we can't leave this fucking.
But when did that move? Wasn't it just against the wall?
Oh my god.
Move it, Eeb!
No, we can't!
Ready, Eeb!
Oh, wait, there's two of them. Okay, maybe this'll work.
Patch no good! Itty won't even budge! What can we do, Eeb? We can't get out!
Alright, Mary's starting to seem very distressed.
Is it just I guess we have to go look over this way, Eeb!
This is fucking brutal. Woo-hoo. A window. Where is that a window to?
Is that ball bouncing down the stairs over there?
It is. Catch it. Get it, quick. We gotta get it.
I can't. It's splatted.
What?
It's splatted.
Fallen star. Something red is splattered here. Yeah, we watched it.
Yep.
Don't act like it's some mystery.
His nose fell off.
Oh, I get it.
Clown.
Cool. Wow, alright. That's
clowns.
It? That's
clowns.
What the fuck? Keep walking. No, it's not done yet.
What do you have
I want
fun
you to eat? Have fun.
Come to a fun world without any adults. We'll be together. You, me, and our friends.
Mm-hmm. How about no? What the fuck is this?
Save room.
Ah. What the
okay.
Fuck?
I wonder what Gary's doing. We can't let him behind. Oh-ho. Oh, we're gonna... okay.
Oh, neat. Okay.
Yes, neato burrito.
Gary's just fucking... They're taking their time. I wonder if something happened.
Hey,
Mary, can you...
Mary! Sheva!
Joe Swanson, is that you? Eve, Mary! Mary!
Can you hear me? Hey, Bader!
Hey, no good.
Bader!
I knew I shouldn't have let them go alone. Wait, no, that's not...
No, right. That... Gary is not the rising tone.
What to do?
Suppose I'll investigate that room again. As much as I hate to go back in there.
Oh, so we're playing as Gary?
Yep.
Interesting. Well, now we're the
bunnies!
Fuck? What the fuck are those?
Bunnies! Come on, those you don't see not... the bunnies here?
Sean?
Yeah?
Those are not...
Yeah, they're bunnies! Are... Come on!
No.
These are definitely they're... bunnies!
Mm-mm, stop. Please. Oh, stop. We never actually read the second bookcase.
Nothing of note.
Diddly-little-it! Alright.
A bunny's secret hole!
Shunned.
Okay. There is no exit.
There is no exit.
There is
no
reason.
Oh! You just keep... Oh, that's interesting. Gary has more health.
Oh yeah, I know. Oh, wow, I didn't even notice that. Okay.
I miss the summertime. It's fucking mid-April and it's still freezing where I am. It's raining. I'm so sick of
it. We just had like a June day down here.
Yep, I heard. It was like 70 fucking degrees. Yep. And I would love that. It's raining and ice up here. Mm. Gee, like literally yesterday we almost had like an ice storm warning.
Now, what I have to assume is, you see there's five chords over there, right?
Uh-huh.
And five chords over here.
Yeah.
It's probably connected somehow.
Okay, I agree. Try moving one of them. No, you gotta move the second one.
Yeah, second one from the right.
Mm-hmm. That one. What the fuck is that?
Well, that was a thing that happened.
So from Imp's perspective, it's just, yeah, that thing just moved down without puzzle solving.
E block, now we can cross!
Why is that reminding me of a Fairly Oddparents character? Stare intensely.
What are you doing, Eve? Come on, let's cross!
I don't trust it. Go for it.
You can't, though.
Stare, is it okay to cross, then?
Yes, so!
We're only making her seem like more of a serial killer.
It makes a boink noise.
I cannot hear it. I cannot wait to hear it. Oh my goodness. Oh boink. My goodness.
Something's moving inside.
Is it a cat? Gary!
Kitty!
were we supposed to move that? Yeah, maybe. Go back in. See if you can move it the other way. Push it in the hole. Ah, damn it. Oh, hey, you can. Switch back to the...
Wait,
our
yeah.
Friend.
Wait, hold on. Yeah, maybe.
Aha. Problem solving in advance.
Yeah.
That was as Zelda as you could fucking get. Holy shit.
Look, it's a bunny.
No, it's not a bunny.
It's not a cookie!
What? How can you give up? It's something small and furry that hops and eats carrots. It's a bunny!
It's a bunny! Of course it's a bunny! I just told you it was a bunny! No, you don't get a doll!
Nom nom nom. Wait, why would... Never mind, whatever. Hello there, Gary. I don't like being alone. Take me with you. Nope. But you know what? Listen. Hey, why aren't you taking me? Nope. Oh.
There you are.
Why are you ignoring
me? I'm not ignoring you. I'm literally just talking to you every single time. You're not talking back.
Hey, play with me. I know lots of fun things we could do.
We can play a little game called Hide the Soul.
It's easy. Just take your favorite knife. Oh my gosh. I've got lots of friends too. I'll introduce you.
How many do you think they're going to be at the next checkpoint?
I'm guessing one.
You're right.
A. Be here forever. No. I think Gary would die of, like, hunger. Aw, god damn it. Well, Gary's strong. He can move it.
How long are you gonna follow me? Enough of this.
Enough of this.
I'm busy here.
Nah, just move it out of the way. We do not want those things fucking...
Best not to get involved.
Yes, good.
Take me.
No.
No. Okay, well,
what the fuck?
We're here now.
I don't even know where to begin with this. The fuck?
Let's switch back to Mary and Eve.
Let's face it, Mary's only there so that Eve could have a speaking character with her.
Hey, Eve, can I ask you something?
Yes.
Is Gary your dad?
Why isn't there a yes answer? I demand to know. Why can you not lie?
He's not my dad, but he's my daddy.
Just say no. Oh. No, we're done. No. No, we're done. End the episode.
Right here?
Yep, right here. No, it's not a bunny! What? How can you give up? It's something small and furry that hops and eats carrots. It's a bunny!
It's a bunny! Of course it's a bunny! I just told you it was a bunny! No, you don't get a dog!